If you are someone who has not seen or not familiar with the name Mia Khalifa, then either you're lying or you must be living under the rock all this time. She was born and bred in the Middle East, however her passion and career choice quickly drew strong criticism from many. People of her country grew jealous of her popularity, so they branded her career choice as shameful. They even called Mia Khalifa herself a disgrace to her country. Here's everything that you need to know about famous Lebanese-American youth sensation Mia Khalifa. So let's take a look at 10 things that you should know about Mia Khalifa. Before getting started, make sure that you subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos. Now that if you have clicked the subscribe button, let's get started. Number 1. She was born in Beirut, Lebanon and moved with her family to the United States in 2000. She's also known as Mia Khalifa, but the name didn't stick with her after she became a famous personality on the internet. She became popular as Mia Khalifa among the youth. She along with her family moved to US in 2000 when she was just 7 years old. Number 2. She graduated with a Bachelor of Arts degree in History from University of Texas at El Paso. After graduating from the college, she wasn't sure about her career. So she started working at a fast food restaurant, Burger Joint Whataburger in Miami, Florida. Number 3. When she was working at the fast food restaurant, she was approached by a customer for a job in the adult entertainment industry. Mia realized it was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, so she listened to the career calling and joined the industry. Number 4. Mia's family were not happy with Mia's career choice. They haven't spoken to her since she joined the adult industry. Mia was born a Muslim, but she converted to Christianity. This further enraged her parents and countrymen. Number 5. She rose to fame through a highly controversial video which was released in early 2015. The video featured her wearing a hijab and performing her special talents. This led to her becoming Pornhub's number 1 searched star. But the video garnered much criticism from Lebanon. She even received death threats from Lebanon and other Muslim-populated countries in the Middle East. Number 6. Just after she turned 18, she married an American man in February 2011. She currently lives with her husband and 2 dogs in Florida, Miami. Number 7. If you're looking for a girl who loves Batman, then your search stops here. Mia is seriously into Batman. She genuinely loves him. Take a look at her Instagram. Number 8. Mia's role models are Kim Kardashian and Sofia Vergara. Well, I am definitely not surprised over this one. Number 9. Mia has a tattoo of the opening line of the Lebanese national anthem. She also has another tattoo of the Lebanese Forces Cross. Both tattoos have come under the scrutiny of her detractors. The Lebanese heavily criticized her for shaming the nation. Number 10. In January 2015, the electronic music duo Time Flies released a song called Mia Khalifa in support of her, to pay a homage after her video went viral. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to leave a like and do subscribe.